tools and also the thinking about project management and efficient management of projects. What we have done first, we got the project scope statement. That means beginning what projects we have to fix the scope. And after fixing the scope, we have to do a planning. Probably we also have to use some planning tools for that, even when the project is bigger. Last but not least, what we did not do today, really, everybody of you left it out, some sort of risk management.
We actually discussed it.